Good morning. Welcome to DDOwiki Talk with T13 this beautiful Tuesday morning. My eyes aren't quite open yet. My first cup of coffee is still brewing. You can see that I am lit up by the light of my wonderful computer screens. So, I have a few things that I'd like to work on today. I have a really big project that I'd like to start working on, but I don't know that I'll get to that today. I want to start working on cleaning up some stuff, do a little bit of cleanup. So let's pop over to the wiki. Here we are. I probably need to blow this up a little bit. 150. Yeah, 150 looks okay. Good morning, MRF. Oh, let's see here. Shrink that for a second. Don't bring that back up. Shrink this for a second. Double click on that. Bring that back up. Let's slide this over here. today we're going to be giving away a starter pack. Let's go with 10 people for today. And our first contributor of the day is Amaref. Let's add that right in there. Get us started. Off to a start. Shrink that down. So let's take a look at our recent changes. I'm just waiting for the coffee to finish brewing. I can wake up a little bit. And let's see what has happened in the last week. We had a little bit of a discussion about Paladin past life feats. Some ad pack stuff was worked on. Because of our work with AWB, good morning, Platinumus 990X. I'm just gonna call you P. Because of our work with AWB, AutoWiki Browser, let me bring that up real quick. Oh, wait a minute, it's already up. I just gotta find it. I keep forgetting that it goes down in here. Options, preferences. I don't want it to minimize the notification area. Okay. Save settings default, yes. So because of our work with AutoWiki Browser here, we had some new tags that were created. Orphan, underlinked, and uncategorized so far. So I created the actual templates, I created the redirects to the categories, which are Wikipedia-based redirects. We actually don't use cat on DDOwiki. Those are a special exception for that because of a, in order for the links to work, that's what needed to get done. And I also created the categories for all of those. So we should actually open those categories up and take a look what's in them. Template last, template talk. Created a couple more templates. I made a last talk, revisions, and PI or PL. I'm not sure what that is. Page link. So that's a page link template. We'll take a look at that. These three were actually for that page link template. We'll take a look at that. Let's see here. We did some updating of some items. This is where we use the AutoWiki browser thing. to tag all of these pages as please update. I also had to create template multiple issues, which I don't know if that's working exactly right. We should take a look at that one. Let's see here. I made a template called reupload to make a little reupload link for the DDO stream page picture with the calendar on it. Good morning, Gary. Adventure pack icon stuff. Excellent. Got some log details removed here. What that is just me cleaning up. I made some test accounts and to test something, which I will show you in a minute once I get to it. I made some fixes to gadget email links. That should work now. MediaWiki gadget spam block. It's a new administrative script for administrators. Some new PC members. I believe that at least half of the PC has responded to Quartervan's email so far. I know of at least 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I know 12 people personally that are on it, although they don't all wish to be disclosed yet. So I'm going to respect their wishes there. Made some adjustments to the forum user template to allow certain linking setups. If you're a member of the 2016 Players Council, and you haven't gotten in touch with me yet, feel free to do so, and I would be happy to give you DDOwiki VIP as a 2016 PC member. That makes it so that you don't have to do the silly little Java game to verify that you're human. If you're on the PC, you are most certainly not human. Oh, wait. I was on the PC. So, you know. It's really fun. I hope you enjoy your term. Let's see here. Yeah, I know. I'm really bad with jokes. New user this morning. That created a page with nothing on it except a link to Facebook. So I did a little something with that. I modified the template for Facebook to allow no option, no parameters to be set, and created a category for it. All right, so that's what we did in this last week. So let's get started here. Let's do this first. That's fine. So I got category. There's no orphaned files at the moment. Orphaned files are pages that have no links going to them. The only way to get to them is to know that that's what you want specifically and search for them. So orphans are typically not a good thing. Articles with too few wiki links. Those are articles that don't point to enough other places. There's a couple of things on the list there that should go through and be wiki linked. Uncategorized pages. There's a couple there. Things that should be in a category but aren't. Let's see what links here so that we can get an example of it. This is page links. I think there's only one page that's using it right now. Notice board projects. Ah, right. That was for this project right here. It creates the link to the page, talk, edit, history, and last. So I put this list of weapons that need to be updated into a table that you can sort by level. I don't know what level fossil is. I've never heard of that item before. You can sort by alphabetically. tells you the levels. It shows you what the new crit range is supposed to be. You can split sort by that. And then you can go through and you can edit the page. You can see what the last edit was. Whatever, that kind of thing. So that's good. Good project to work on if you have those items, to take screenshots and update those items. Template multiple issues. Not really much to talk about there. It's something that I need to work on. User DDO stream. I brought this up so that you could see this is what re-upload does. It just makes it so that there's a link to re-upload the file. In cases where the file itself is not a link to that, in this particular case, that picture is a link to the actual calendar. So if you click on that, it will take you to the DDO stream public stream calendar, which probably needs to be updated a little bit. I know that Titan has moved to Wednesday at 8 p.m. And on Sunday, instead of Titans, we have a new show. So I will have to update that. The new show is Papageo de Tia, which I'm not sure what it is. I think it's like a Danish or Polish, or it's some other language. I don't remember the details. let me see if I can find the details. Brazil. So it's a Brazilian show. And then you can see the Titans move there to 8 o'clock on Wednesdays. So the most recent cover picture for the stream will always be on the stream's wiki page, DDO Stream. And it will always be a link to the calendar, which may or may not be recently updated. In this case, it's not. It needs to be done. But we'll get to that. And this is just a link for... Well, why is that showing up here? This account's not a system operator. Oh. Is self or because it's self. It's got a show self. So unless you are a DDO stream or a system operator, you won't see this link. It's kind of a new thing that I've been working on. I need to modify it a little bit more to enforce the self part. But yeah. And then gadget spam block is a gadget that administrators can use to block and delete anything caused by a spam bot. So if a spam bot creates an account on Wiki and puts up an advertisement on 6 different pages, you can just click a single button, hit confirm, and it goes through and it automatically blocks them and deletes all the pages and rolls back anything that they did. it's really useful for administrators to quickly eliminate junk. We don't need no spam, man. So, what do we got here? Broken redirects. We have one. We'll need to fix that. We'll open that up. Double redirects. We should fix that. We shouldn't have any there. Dead end pages. Not going to do much with that. Orphaned pages. Remember I was talking about orphans earlier? Good morning, Iron Hands. Uncategorized categories. There's a lot of stuff here that needs to be worked on. We're actually going to work on wanted categories and files a little bit today, I think. Broken redirects. User talk. Erlock characters. Erlock of Kyber points to Erlock journal. Erlock of Kyber warlock. Pretty sure I can fix that one. Just change journal to characters. Fix broken redirect. Save page. All better. Double redirects. As a script that's supposed to run and do this for me, but I may need to update it. I don't remember when the last time I worked on that script was, so I probably need to fix that script. Let's add Iron Hands to our list here. I know that Gary is not interested in being entered, but if we get to the end and we're one person short, I'll add Gary on the end. And if he wins, we'll just reroll. Now, Control Shift J should bring up my MW API is not a function. So we're having an issue here where it's trying to run the script, but gadget delete script. All right, so I need to fix that. Let's go to Media Wiki Gadget Special pages.js/special double redirects. Well, let's just start there. Case sensitive. So let's fix that S. Try that. There it is. And it's supposed to load auto promote and wanted files. All right, special. Well, let's go to the gadget category. Let's find where that gadget is. Gadget double redirects. Special gadget double redirects. All right. So it needs to be jQuery. Fix this in a second. Let's just copy this for now. I should add a link to that. Let's go back here. Let's open up double redirects. Control Shift J. I don't know why that's not automatically running. Console. Paste. Enter. Fix. 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 Nope, it reloaded. So that script needs a little bit of work too. Fix. 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 Alrighty, no double redirects left. Those are all fixed. Good morning, Z. ZEE332. We're up to 4. Excellent. So let's refresh this page. And while that's refreshing, I am going to fill up my coffee cup and feed the cat so that she's not yelling at me the entire show. Get on the couch. Good girl. Sit. Don't tell me no. Sit. Good girl. Give you your morning ration. All right, you're a good kitty. Go ahead. Yes, my cat thinks she's a dog. So I can tell her to get on the couch and sit and wait while I put down her food, and then she'll sit there until I pat her on the head and tell her, okay, go eat. How many of you have your cats trained that well? Get a little bit of additional light in here. Alrighty, so let's see here. Broken redirect 0, awesome. Dead end pages, we don't care about that right now. Uncategorized categories, I believe 17 is correct. Wanted templates, I'll have to look into that. Uncategorized categories. Weightless items, that should be categorized. Unknown monster types should be categorized. Subrace monsters should be categorized. Soul gems, other should be categorized. Root will never be categorized. That's fine. That can be. That can stay in uncategorized categories. So I don't see anything here other than root that should be in here. All uncategorized pages. That's awesome. Is uncategorized. But I'm not going to work on that right now because I'm not sure where I want to categorize those at the moment. So let's take a look here. Template, rune arm charge rate, and Tain of Kalos. Those are most certainly both templates that need to be done. Although rune arm, yeah, that should be done. And two links. Wait a minute. Why is it two links? I'm only aware of it being on the Machination of Madness. Oh, it's on Rune Arm 2. Oh, the extra transclusion is the Diagnostics Item Consistencies pages using template named Rune Arm. Okay. Oh, that's right. I only have a Lamania screenshot. It also needs Impulse 159 and Natural Armor 15 also need to be created. But we're not going to worry about that right now. Well, let's make Rune Arm Charge Rate and Tain of Chaos. We got a little bit of time. Let's pop those both open. Taint of Chaos should be... Actually, that can go into... to misc effects, can it? Yep, that one's going to go into misc effects. I am not going to make that one. We are going to edit an existing template for that one. Oh, wait a minute. I wanted to do away with misc effects. Oh, it's already in misc effects. So we're gonna leave it like that for now. So that fixes that one. So the only thing we have left is Rune Arm Charge Rate, and I don't think it's a good idea to put that one in with something else. So something that uses a charge rate. Let's do... Show Preview. I do that for a reason. My reason is that I am lazy. So what I'm going to actually end up doing is viewing the source for template fortification. That one doesn't help me much. What else has got a percent like that? I'm just going to copy and paste another template and modify it for Rune Arm Charge Rate. What else has a percent? Piercing. No, we don't have a piercing template. I think it's called armor piercing. Armor piercing 10%. Edit, what's the template for that? Armor piercing, all one word. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna copy all of this. We're gonna paste it into here. We're gonna take rune arm charge rate, paste that in there. Paste, 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 paste. Fast. What are we going to name it? What categorization are we gonna do? So far, there is only one. That doesn't need to be linked. What's it look like again? Rune arm charge rate 30%. So what we're gonna do is rune arm charge rate integer percent. And the description is, this rune arm has a this rune arm has a 30% enhancement bonus to its charge rate. To its charge rate. Period. Rune arm charge rate. Percent items. I guess it's just going to be rune arm charge rate items. Show preview. Oh, we need to fix this up here in categorization. Save page. Control shift reload. Looks good. Got a new rune arm charge rate 30% items. That's good. While we're here, we should click on this and make sure that we put it in this. The template for this is category listing. Category, so that. That should not be included if this page is included anywhere. Show preview. That's fine. Don't need to watch. There we go. It says it's got no pages or media. But it's listed there. So what we'll do is we'll do an edit, scroll down, save. It's called a null edit. We didn't actually change anything. We'll click on the refresh link. And now when we do show preview, one page. So what we'll need to do is, let's see here, what other effects do we have on here? That looks like an effect. Items by effect group. I'll link that. Paste that in there. We're not going to bother watching this. And there we go. That's all set to go. So if we reload this, wanted template should be zero now. So this morning so far, in the first 30 minutes of our show, we've eliminated broken redirects. We've eliminated double redirects. We've cut wanted templates down to one. What's the other one? Chain of Chaos. One link. And that's because it was sucked into this DPL page. Which hasn't updated yet, so it's still cached. We've reloaded the page. I'm gonna refresh. And now if we do this, since we've reloaded the page, it should be uncached. It should be a zero. Still a one. Oh, it lists all the categories on the end. Interesting. This is a very interesting table they put together. That could be worked through. But this is updated here, so we can dump that. That'll clear itself out once the caching's gone. Good morning, Ed. So, what are we going to work on next, next hour? I was thinking we could work on taking a look at some of our wanted categories. I bet we could make a huge dent in the 145 that's currently there. I also wanted to take a quick peek and see how the wanted files page was doing. So let's take a let's start with the wanted files. It says 1500, but I know most of those are faults. So let's get rid of the false positives, and that leaves us with 111. Anything here that we could work on? Well, ad pack, that's a bug, obviously. So, ad pack equals ad pack icon.jpg. Let's take a look at that. That's something that was caused by a bug. None of those pages actually link there anymore, as far as I can see. Hidden query pages with broken file links. Okay, so maybe it does still link there. I don't think it does, though. So let me try something real quick. Let's load up DDOwiki browser. Let's log in as file login. Let's log in as Cobalt Sneak. Let's do links to a page, not links on a page, categories on a page. Files on a page. What links here? Yep. All namespaces. Everything that links to this. No results. Okay, so that's not what we want. What links here? Directly? No. The what links here part doesn't seem to work. I've always had issues with that for some reason. Image file links. Maybe that's the problem. There we go, 134 pages, that looks right. All right, so let's take a look at all of those. What we're gonna do is we're gonna just append an empty line, blank line on the bottom, autosave, suppress, no delay, no skipping. Not doing anything except make sure pre-parse mode is off, okay. We're not doing anything except a null edit. So basically it goes through, it does a null edit on the page, which should clean up the file link table, force it to update. And what that should do is it should take anything that was put there by a template but isn't there anymore because the template changed, or a conditional value in the template caused it to change or something. If it's no longer there from a template because of a change, then it will go through and it'll clean that out, because they don't automatically clean themselves out. They're not that dynamic because of resources. It's actually got what's called a job queue. Which means that during off-peak times, it'll go through and it'll try updating those, but I don't know. I don't know if we really have peak times or need a job queue, but it does some fancy stuff to make it so that the wiki doesn't get hung up trying to update all the links at once. If there was a template on 10,000 pages and it tried to update them all at once, that would be bad, I suppose. So, job queue says we'll do this one, then that one, then we'll take a break, and then we'll do this one and that one, and we'll take a break. Good stuff. Let me do a little bit of reading while that happens. Let's see here. All right, so we're done with that. So let's take a look here. Does that fix anything? Poof, that's all it was. They were just cached in the system. So awesome, that clears that one out. Let's take a look here. What else do we have? So we'll be down to 110 when I refresh the page. We definitely want Grodug Meat Hands. Hireling title level, we're certainly going to want pictures for those, but those are crafted pictures that we're going to need, so might be a while. DDOwiki logo version too small, I don't think that's something we need. That could probably be cleaned up. We got pictures for each of our hirelings that aren't in there yet. That should be bunch of things like that. Legendary green steel shortbow shown is missing, so if you have a screenshot of what one of those looks like, go for it. Map Caneth crystal, I think that's a typo. Let's see where that goes. And storehouse secret, I think those are typos. Oh, user talk Yoko 2010. Same place. This was an archive. Let's see here. File deletions. Hey Yoko, I understand you're on the field of certain files deleted. I got 7 files that I uploaded way back when I first contributed, but no longer linked to it or use. It's actually okay. So that. This discussion from 2010 brings up an interesting topic. It's a huge misconception on the wiki. So somebody here is asking for deletion because they see no need for them and they sure it is now considered a waste of hard drive space. While that may be true on your home system, you don't no longer need it, you delete it. That's not the way that it works with the wiki software. With the wiki software, when something is deleted from the wiki, it's actually just the database entry that is flagged as invisible, it's hidden. So the file is actually still there. You're not freeing up any space getting rid of the file. The existing log entry is still there. It's just marked as invisible, do not show. And a new log entry is created saying that this has been deleted. So in all actuality, when we delete something from the wiki, it actually takes more space to host that item than it does to just leave it the way that it is. That being said, occasionally, if our storage resources are getting too small, things that were deleted years and years ago can be manually removed by Zevo. Hold on a second, I gotta sneeze. Oh, sorry about that. I didn't get the mute button quick enough, but I got it covered, so. So actually, now there's a whole bunch of logs and extra stuff saying that these pages don't exist, or they do exist, but they're being linked to, and they've been deleted, hidden. Deleted is actually hidden, not actually deleted. So keep that in mind when administrators delete things, they're just hiding them from public eyes. They're still there, they're just hidden. Other administrators can still see them, unless they've been oversighted. Oversighting is a process that I believe was set up for... good morning, Azander. Oversighting is a process that I believe I set up for bureaucrats, if not stewards. So there's very few people that can actually do oversighting stuff. What oversighting does is it actually removes it from... marks it as hidden from administrators as well. So you take your pool of 20 administrators and the three of them that are actually stewards or bureaucrats or whatever are the only ones that can still see it. You're chopping 17 off the list of people who can see it. The only reason for oversighting stuff is generally copyright violations or hidden personal information that administrators shouldn't see. So if your 12-year-old kid gets on the wiki and creates a new account and posts information all over their wiki page with a picture of themselves in front of your house with your address and your phone number and the real names of their parents and everybody else in their family, and they're all excited, you probably don't want people knowing where you live and what your phone number is. So you would like get in touch with an administrator to quickly delete it, make it so that nobody can see it except for administrators and above. But you would also want to get a hold of me or Yoko or Zevo to have it oversighted, because you really don't want most administrators to see it either. Eliminate it from view from as many people as possible. Because you don't want people showing up at your house, knocking on your door, and when you're hiding, trying to, you know, avoid them, have you call you up on their cell phone. Say, how come you're not answering your door? That would be really creepy and scary. So, that's what the oversighting process is for, to be able to delete things like that if they should occur. So, now that I have talked my head off... Catch my breath. I get excited. I actually created a template to be able to maintain the links without having them be listed and wanted. So let me see here. What did I name that? Template file link. So what I'm gonna do is I should add some instructions on use there, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to change all of these to file link. I'm guessing a lot of these missing files that are actually not false positives are things like this. So let's add Isander to our list, and we're up to 6, plus Gary if we need him. Let me yell at Titan. See why Titan isn't here. So, if you were wondering why you didn't see Titan show this week, it was because they were working on setting up a new show for the week. And that's our story, and we're sticking to it. It's because Titan got relocated to Wednesday. So, file link. Let's take a look here. If exists, media... Oh, cool. So you can use those for real ones, too. If you just want to link to it without actually... So what this does is it creates a link to the file that if the page exists, it'll link to the page with an internal link. If the file doesn't exist, it'll link to where the file should be with an external link so that it doesn't show up in wanted. Awesome. So, use file link to clean up faults special wanted files. And that's technically a minor edit. There we go. Save page. And this page should no longer be in broken file links. So how many files were there? A handful? So we went from 111 to 110 with that one. How many does that other thing clean out? That was like six of them, right? And clean out those down to 104. Awesome. So, we're going to only include that. And then we're going to have a no include section with usage categorization code. Examples. Usage is simply big. TL file link name of file parameters name of file this is the name of the file you want to create a link to. if this file exists, it will be an internal link directly to the file. If the file does not exist, it will be an external link directly to where the file would be. The purpose of this is to keep special wanted files clean of files we don't want, like requests for deletion. PNG. I don't know which ones of these actually exist. If any. Oh, I have it include only instead of no include. Der. What a doofus I can be. I do stupid things sometimes. Do you do stupid things sometimes? Oh, that looks a little funky. Let's see here. None of those actually exist. How about no pick? Does not exist, does not exist, not does not exist. Can we search for it? Well, actually. Yeah, I'll work on that later. No pick with an underscore? File, no image. So we have no image. Which no image files do we have? A GIF and a ping. Okay, so let's switch that to no image. We have a ping, We have no JPEG. No BMP, so we'll just do those. No categorization added, show preview. So there we go, media. And actually, I'm wondering, debating if I should make it so that you can actually tell which ones exist and which ones don't. Other than them being a blue link, obviously. Well, if they exist, they'll always be blue. If they don't exist, they'll always be red. So I guess that would be an indicator right there. So yeah, that sounds good to me. We'll add our documentation there. I'll go back to wanted files. We'll take a look through here. What else do we have? Oh, well. History. Recently closed file link. Usage. Let's edit that. Because that's not the way that I wanted it. Let's see here. Parameters. Show preview. There we go. Alrighty. Looks good. Start at the bottom here. What do we got? Shatterkai mail. That's definitely something that's needed. Check user one. What is that used on? Extension check user. That doesn't need to be there. Let's see, where is that? So it's just a copy and paste. These don't actually exist. Check user is the ability to look up IP addresses for editors, so that if somebody is coming on spamming with new accounts all the time, creating all kinds of stuff to cause an issue. So we got check user 1, 2, 3, and log. Let's actually comment this out for now. Comment out gallery as those images don't exist here. I would need to make new images based on the originals on MediaWiki for our own specific wiki so people could see what they look like. That should fix those from wander files. What else do we have? What is card decks used on? Let's see here. Ability score icons. So we have a lot of them missing. I see what's going on there. It's 9 o'clock. We are going to take a few minute break and I will be back. Stay tuned. This is going to get interesting. And we're back. So, looks like we have a table here. And this table lists combinations of two abilities in one table. So we got strength. We can either make a strength intelligence ourselves by taking the strength, top half of a strength and the bottom half of an intelligence and slapping them together, but it's not used anywhere in game. So what would be the purpose of that? So what I am going to do, good morning sun, is I am going to take a look at this page here. Oh, icky. Icky sticky. Alright, so I am going to redo this entire table. Ugga mugga. Mugga ugga. Let's do this. Paste. Let's use some CSS here. I don't think that is appropriate. I think width 100% is better. So what do we got? And it's a GIF, really? No.
do that. Good morning, city. So let's add Shusan. Let's add city. That's 8. It is Groundhog's Day, which means technically it's one of your biological sister's birthdays. But I think that's a discussion for another day, probably. And we are going to use the no image. No image.png. So on the ones that don't have it, we're going to slide this over. Slide this up. Looks like we have a consistency issue on file types here too that we'll have to clean up. Character there, clean up, and charisma. lot of table cleanup going on here. Table cleanup on aisle 2. I see how it is. Don't bring me any special cup of wake up juice. It's all good. I'll remember that, city. Am I still sick? No, I just... During the winter time up here, in the Northeast, the air gets extremely dry, which is very conducive to lots of heavy coughing. It's not sickness, it's just really dry air making your throat dry. It takes large doses of coffee in the morning to clear it up, at least for me. Your wake-up juice is imaginary. Alrighty, so this table's coming together. I can actually start to read it now. No image. Oop, that's not what I want. I want. I want the noimage.png part. Paste that in there. Paste that in there. Paste that in there. So we're going to fill in some empty spaces here at the end. Let's see what it looks like, all that hard work. Looks pretty good, other than our human adaptability throwing off our text a little bit. So I'm gonna move that. Cut that right out. Add a pipe, put that in there. Let's see what that looks like. I should probably center those. Copy our text align center. If I throw that in up there, that should make the entire table text align centered, I believe. Let's see how that works. It does. There, that looks much better. The only thing that I want to do is ones that are no image, I want to change them to link. So, link equals. And I actually want to get rid of these extras. The GIFs need to be redone as PNGs for consistency. Paste, paste, paste. See some chatting going on, but I'm not looking at the moment. Let me see here. Set your cup of juice. Yep, it does look like a much better table than what was there. I concur. Let's have a look here. What's that look like? It looks the same, but when you mouse over, say, strength intelligence, it says strength int. Awesome. That's what I want right there. Save. There we go. So we got a couple of these that need to be trimmed. Chop off the corners like these ones. Somebody should work on that project sometime. A lot of buzzing going on. DDOwiki page help extension check user has changed. Yes, I get emails when certain pages change that are on my watch list. So let's take a look at recent changes here. So 5, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So about 20 images should have just been chopped off this wanted files list from 104. Plus we already did a couple others, so we should be down to about 80 right now. Let's refresh that while we look at recent changes. Ah, commenting out the gallery. I got an email about that. Doesn't look like we're doing a lot of work this morning. You can see it shows up as action on the Twitch stream in here. It shows up the same way on IRC for some reason. It's the way the integration, the API part works. They did some changes to it and now it acts weird. So let's see what we got here. So we were at 104, let's get rid of the false positives. 83, awesome. Improvement, I love it. Test.png, what goes to test.png? What goes to file 1? I think file 1 is always going to be there. Dry Dorn. So test and image file white. So let's actually edit that and use our page, our file link template. File link, file link. What was the other thing that I noticed that was strange? Oh, another thing that should not be done is when you have lists, don't put blank lines in between them. It actually breaks the formatting somewhat. Got that fixed, I got that fixed. Oh, and test. So I test.png down here. I'm gonna use file link for that too. What did I type for that? Use, oh, it was in there, okay. So we're gonna copy this, and I'm gonna paste it in here, and then I'm just gonna highlight this, click on the link button, and highlight this, click on the link button, click on that, show preview, that fixes that, fixes that. Fixes that. Good. Clean that one up. File delete intro. You're about to delete file one along with all of its history. I can't edit this one directly. What I can do is say, hey, Technical 13, can you edit that for me? Technical 13 is going to be like, what? Edit it for you. Shrink. Copy. Paste. Let's use file link. Preview. Let's edit file link real quickly. If there's a second parameter, it should use just the second parameter as a title. Let's see here. Media, red link, one. So we need to add in a piped parameter here of 2 and stick one inside of that. Let's copy all of this. Paste that there, grab this, stick it in there. Two or include example.ext. Cut that, delete that, that should go in there, this should be no included. This should be no included. that. Alright. And that still looks good. Oh. Actually, I see that no image doesn't put the meteor in front of it anymore by default. What are you making there? Good morning, Cot. So we have COTSOS 098, which should be a K, not an L. And scroll down to the edit box. So our example showed that if it does exist, it's two or. So what I need to do is add two or one like this, and then I need to add another option, example, for, let's use GIF, GIF, and let's add another parameter that just says, the name, the piped name, and we're going to add in this option up here, so text to display. Optional text to display for link. Like a piped link. Alrighty, so looks good. So we got media no image, media no image, file link no image with no meteor in front of it. Awesome. So show preview. About to delete file one along with all of its history. Use T file link recent changes. What was the wording that I used? Oops. Clean up faults, files, done with that. I heard somebody in game trolling me. I don't know where they went, so. And put a period at the end of that. Same page. Awesome. So that one's cleaned up. What else do we have here that we can clean up? We haven't even gotten to the wanted categories thing yet. Add pack Reaver's Refuge. That one's a typo. Quest map Tomb of the Crimson Heart. We should probably take a look at that one. Ruins of Thrunnel, we should take a look at that one. Question mark, mail, we should take a look at that one. That looks like something we could just simply easily fix. NPC Lars is probably something we could fix. So that's on Yoko's talk page, we can fix that one. That's on Yoko's gallery test page, we can fix that one. That's just in there. So it'll cache itself out eventually. User Esterali. Okay, let's take a look at this. So I got some categories in here I can trim out too. Moving images can be fixed. Alright, so I got some stuff on this page I can fix. Gallery tests. Let's take a look at that. 28 edits and counting. Question mark, mail. Alright, let's take a look at that. See what they have here. So, user talk. Scroll down to edit box. What a sea of stuff. So, oh, we got big here? Really? I gotta fix that. Big is bad. Let's use big instead. Alright, so let's do a control find. Let's look for category links. Let's just do category. And we're going to change that to a CL, I believe. Show preview. Scroll down to edit box. CL exist. It does. Awesome. So that is what it's called. We go back up. Big bold category right there. I just created category Cauldron of Sultra. Awesome. Category link apparently doesn't have that yet, so let's go like this. We can go CL. We can go CL, so clear up some of those wanted categories as well. Might as well while we're at it, right? Category link. If you're on a talk page and you have a link to a category, you should probably use the template. If you're on a talk page and you're making a link to a file that isn't displaying the file itself, you should probably use the template. That's the last one for category. Let's do no M, no I. We have file. Alright, so we can work on the files. There's five of those. One, two, three, four of them are right here. And that's the fifth one. Find the next one way down here. Alright. Use T file official wanted categories. Show preview. Don't need to search anymore. Category. Category. Media. Okay, so I still have to fix those image links. Don't exist anymore. It's a good thing I checked before I just did it. So let's dump this. I don't need it. Dump this. Dump that. Dump that. Alright, let's do a show preview. And that was done at moving images. Good. And pages with broken file links will go away. So let's save page. Somebody mentioned me somewhere on IRC. Nobody important. Clearing it out. Alright, so that fixes that one. Let's take a look at this one. Let's see here. So, race, empty. Let's get rid of this. Show preview. That'll just be male. That's not good. Race. Well, what is it? It is question icon. Doesn't know what class. So it's a test. So we'll just say, we'll just say dwarven female. You probably couldn't hear me that well since my microphone was up. I didn't notice that. But you might have been able to hear me some. I'm gonna go with dwarf. Alright, let's take a look at the gallery. Testicle, huh? I'm actually going to delete this page because I don't see any use for it. Delete. And that should fix that. Dwarven male, that's fine. Let's refresh this. Let's delete this first. Deleted. Alright, so let's refresh this page now. And let's trim out the false positives. We're down to 77. We took it
from 145 this morning to 77 now. We've chopped half of it off on this stream. And a lot of the rest are look like hirelings that could be done. We have a link to example.jpg. Where's that? In my sandbox. I can clean that one up later. Or I might even, you know, modify that. So we took a big chunk out of that. Let's take a break from that. We got 5 minutes left of the stream. So we have 145 wanted categories. Most of those are categories that are for changes in the loot system. This entire top section up here, enhancement, strength, plus six items. That's actually caused by a template thing. That enhancement shouldn't be there. They're enhancement by default. So the template needs to chop that out. So I can fix that one. Let's load up one of those. Scroll down. Pick one of the items. Strength plus six. Alright, so that should be in the stat template. Let's go down here. I can't edit that template though, I bet. View source. There was recently a change to the stat template. Oh, that added that. Let's see here. Category var ability display. Control find, control C, control find, var defined, ability display, switch. So that's not it. Category UC first. Ah, so just this word enhancement needs to come out here. If it's enhancement, then it shouldn't be there. So let's copy this and load it up on my Technical 13 account. And scroll down to the bottom now that I know where it is. That enhancement can go away. Go back. Fix issue creating all kinds of invalid enhancement stat items. Save page. Alright, so I've made the edit on my Technical 13 account. What I can do is visit a couple of these pages and just refresh them. No, actually, I need to null edit them in order for that to work. Nope, I don't want that. Scroll down. Save. So 38 members. If I refresh the page, that should go down to 34. It did, so it'll be all better. What I need to do here is what transcludes page, template, stat, make list, 881 pages, and run the bot. Okay, so I need to relog in, Cobalt Sneak, and I need to just have that run. So that'll run in the background. While that's running in the background, we've hit our 10 o'clock mark. So, I'll work on that later. While that's running in the background, we need to do our giveaway. We've only got 9 people today. I said if this happens, that our 10th person will be Gary782, who popped in. And I know that he's not interested in winning a starter pack. So if he happens to be the winner, I will re-roll and we will pick another winner. Are you ready? Everybody, do you have your lucky charm of whatever type it is that you have? And Titan never showed up. What a jerk. Alrighty, so here we go. City plays DDO. Your lucky charm worked. Alrighty. I will send that to you in a private message on Twitch today. This has been running in the background a little bit. It's chopped off about 100 pages. Let's just do a refresh here to see how this is working. And you can see all those numbers decreasing. Awesome. Absolutely. Absolutely, Tull. Yep, and I am going to be signing off in a moment. Make sure to watch our Brazilian friend at 10 p.m. tonight doing Papagaio de TR, whatever show that might be. I take it back. This isn't Sunday, this is Tuesday. I don't even know what day of the week it is. Be sure to tune in at 12 o'clock Eastern Time for DDOPL in Polish with Gravis, and then 5 p.m. for Twitchy Tuesdays. And I will see you next Sunday for I won't see you next Sunday. Next Sunday I will be away at a doctor's appointment. So next Sunday's 3 p.m. Shoe Cobbles a Dwarven Barbarian. is going to be postponed for at least 1 week, maybe two. I probably won't be here the week after either. But we will resume the third week in February. Everybody have a great week, and I will see you next Tuesday for DDOwiki Talk. That'll be the next stream. Have a great week, everyone.